Welcome back to the episode 2 of Club Soccer Director 2022 PSG career mode. First of all, we've made our earlier signings, and we have let's take a look at the squad. We have Neymar rated 92, Lionel Messi ready to retire 92, Kylian Mbappe 91, 22 years. Donnarumma 91, 22 years. Marquinhos, Schürrle. We have Ramos, we have Verratti, we have Hakimi. We added Jusons to the squad. We have Icardi here. We added João Félix from Atletico Madrid. We have Bernat, we have Wanyadom. Guys, I really want to keep Gay. Idris Gana Gay and Wanyadom for a little season, so that next season I'll be able to sell them. And we brought Pedri from Barcelona, and yes, Nuno Mendes, we have Herrera, we have Letelia, we have Mikot, we have Gabi. So, squad size, our best 11 rating was 87. We have 2 goalkeepers, 8 defenders, 7 midfields, 5 attacks, and total 22. The squad budget, squad weight budget is 1.7 million. Average age is 25. Average wage is 77,000. Squad value is 728 million. So, 728 million. So, we're gonna go for it. We check up the transfers, various transfers. So, first of all, we send out Carrera to Watford for a fee of 10 million. Kezawa to Guangzhou Evergrande, that's 10 million. Dradler to Racing Club, 15 million. Navas, 36 million. Navas was like old green goalkeeper, so we needed to send him to earn more money so that we can bring in new players. And we sold Paredes as a free agent. No, we took Paredes as a free agent to our team. We bought Pedri for 51 million. We bought Joe Stones for 71 million. We bought João Félix for 16 million. We have Schürrle. We bought it for 79 million. Pereira to Rodgers. Dagba to Union. Di Maria to Villarreal. Kimpembe to Bosham, Danilo to Mens, Mbembe to Aham. So at the end of our transfer window, we're able to acquire all these players. And now we are going to the trophy, the champions. That's the clash between the league winners and the cup winners. So we are gonna start with our first match of the episode. So in this episode, we're going to take only 3 games. So our first match in the episode, we'll take on Lyon. And let me take a look at the staff. We have Pochettino. Oh wow, at the previous one we have Pochettino to be rated as 88, but now it's 83. Well, I don't know what happens to CSG. So let's take the first match. So the first match, we advance and we take on the first match. This game is really fantastic. I'll urge you to download it. So this is episode 2, and I want you to subscribe. Before we start, you have to subscribe and like this video, so that you'll be the first person you're gonna have this video after the new update. So go. And they say they want Mendes. No, I'm not gonna send Mendes. He's really a 19 year old rated at 80. I'm not gonna sell him, not for sale. So we advance. So this is the first match of the episode. So we are gonna start. We advance. So we are gonna start with the first match. So let's wait for it. So this is our first match, and this is my team selection. We have Marquinhos as a centre back, Donnarumma and João Félix, Messi, Neymar as a forward. So we are gonna start. We rated 86, and I'm really sure I'm gonna score these guys. this is the league. I'm gonna score these guys. So this is the League One fixture, match day one, PSG versus Lyon. We are gonna start off already. So kick off right here. So this is how the game is. Really nice, really fantastic. Although it's not, it's like, it looks like toys, but it's really fantastic. I urge you to go and download it. It's very, very, very fantastic. So first of all, we are not gonna waste my time here. We're gonna skip all matches. So let's skip it. So after the skip, wow, what a great performance from PSG. Let me take a look at it. Wow. You have João Felix, Neymar and Mendes who scored for the goal for us. And look at the Lyon team, they were very worse. It was worse for them. So we go forward. So starting off the league, we were first with 3 points, 3 goals. I think I'm gonna win this league with ease. Yeah. So want to take a press conference. Yeah, this game is really fantastic, and thanks for scoring PSG. Continue. We want to so this is the press conference, and we are right, we are ready to go. So first match we won with 3 goals and 3 points. So we are ready to get for the next match. So for the next match is Saturday 14th August. We're gonna meet Monaco for the second clash. So after the table, we had 3 points with 3 goals with Kylian Mbappe, Neymar, Kylian Mbappe and Mendes for scoring for us. No, that's not Kylian Mbappe. João Felix rather. João Felix, Neymar and Mendes who scored for us. So our second clash is Monaco. So my inbox loan office. No, I will not send anybody to loan. This player really seems an important team for me, important player for me. So I'm gonna continue. So click on it. Away from the second match. We click on F. Waiting for the scores. So here is my team. Oh wow! How can the defender come and play in the middle? No, Pochettino, I'm not accept this. I'll make changes. Now put Baratti here so that the middle will be much difficult. So play submit team. Take off. So Clary versus Monaco. Let's skip the match. Oh, we score, we won by 2-1. Very fantastic from João Felix and Icardi. I think João Felix will be a fantastic young player for me as the season goes on. So yeah. So first of all, Lille with 4 points, 2 games. We had 6 points and 2 games. I really wanna go unbeaten. No, I don't think this happened. This could happen. This game, nothing. Something can change. Alright. So we are going for the match day 3, Paris Saint Germain. If the office, I will not send anybody to loan because I wanna keep them. I'm gonna keep them here. Transfer targets, no, I don't want to bring in any player more because my profit is low. So waiting for the next match. Nobody on loan, waiting for the next match. Paris Saint-Germain versus Lens. That's my day three. I'm gonna watch out. So we're gonna skip the match. And we have, these are our starting 11. And I really want to play Joao Felix because my pace, sharpness is very low. So I'm going to play Joao Felix. Kick off. We want to skip all matches so we can go fast. Gonna skip the match. Oh wow, 6-0. This game is really cool. Two records. Oh, I think so. That's why. So at the end of this matches, we are gonna only play 3 matches. So at the end of this matches, we have Paris with 3 points, 3 games with 9 points, and 10 games. And 10 goals. So I think this game is gonna be really nice. Please make sure you subscribe for the next video and don't forget to share and don't forget to also like. Bye, see you next time, next episode.